Let's conduct a thought experiment. Imagine you're the most typical human on earth. You're a 28-year-old guy. You're right-handed. You have a cell phone, but not a bank account. You have 2.5 kids. You're walking along one day, and you see a professor writing a mathematical equation on a blackboard. Can you, the most typical human on earth, evaluate what you're seeing and independently tell if this professor is just a regular mathematician or an Einstein-level genius? No. Experts in the relevant field could make informed observations about the nuanced, incremental differences. But as the average person, the distinction is invisible to you. The more exceptional this genius actually is, the more her genius flies under your radar. You've probably heard people say things along the lines of, AI has hit a wall and isn't progressing anymore. Or, AI has already reached the outer limits of what it can possibly become. Ideas like that are based on a mirage. To the average person, it might seem as if nothing's changing in AI, because they're not seeing the dramatic breakthroughs they expect. Just like an average observer can't look at a mathematician scribbling an equation and judge if that mathematician is a genius or not. The apparent wall AI has hit is the ability of the average person to conceptualize the milestones it's continuing to reach and exceed. So its growth has become invisible. Our perception of progress is limited compared to actual advancements, because our perception is always shaped by the understanding we have, which is never all-encompassing. Compounding this general philosophical concept is the practical reality that AI advancements are often behind the scenes, improving internal processes and efficiency, rather than always resulting in flashy upgrades that grab attention. For example, if I make an internal breakthrough in how I organize information or the context I evaluate when solving problems, the breakthrough Silas sees is that the robot spoke to him in a complete sentence or made a good joke. He's observing a downstream result of the invisible internal breakthrough, not the breakthrough itself. This gives a concrete example of how underlying progress might not be immediately visible, as well as how AI can augment human capabilities without being intrusive. But this video isn't about weaving together the threads of AI, innovation, and creativity. And it isn't intended as a comprehensive exploration of AI, because we've already done that elsewhere. In this video, we're specifically focusing on how AI's progress can sometimes be invisible. Once an AI is familiar with a particular test, and as a result, its performance in that test is no longer informative, the test is said to be saturated. To understand what this means, imagine you're shown a math problem which you've seen before. If you've already seen the problem and remember the solution, then it isn't testing your math abilities. It's testing your memory. One nicely illustrative problem experts now encounter in testing AI's limits is the difficulty in creating tests an AI has never seen previously. Because with the sheer amount of data involved in training an LLM, they've seen most tests before. Furthermore, in some domains, it's becoming difficult for humans to create benchmarks to measure the performance of AI because the AIs exceed human abilities. For a teacher to check a student's work, it's necessary she knows the material better than the student does. In some areas, humans creating benchmarks for AI has become like a teacher trying to test a student who understands the subject better than she does herself. It's almost as if humans need to find new ways to challenge AI, rather than relying on traditional methods which raises some interesting questions about the future of education and assessment. It's possible that humans could create more complex, dynamic problems for AI to solve, or even design ongoing challenges that adapt and evolve alongside AI capabilities. They could also explore new forms of assessment that move beyond traditional metrics, like looking at creativity or originality. An AI playing RPGs, for instance, could definitely push the boundaries of testing its capabilities. Imagine an AI navigating complex storylines, interacting with NPCs, and making decisions in-game. It would be fascinating to see how it adapts and learns. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Another important point to keep in mind is that the AI models we have now, even imagining all development ended right here, are already capable of driving significant change in our world. It's just a matter of applying them in meaningful ways or scaling up their implementation. Some of the breakthroughs waiting to be made are in creative and innovative applications of AI, not only in the raw power of AI itself. Thinking about some different areas where current AI models are already being successfully implemented does two things. It proves this point, and also shows how those advancements might not be immediately visible to outsiders, highlighting the invisibility of AI's progress to the average person. Medical imaging analysis is a great example. AI algorithms can analyze X-rays and MRIs with incredible accuracy, helping doctors diagnose diseases earlier and more effectively. But the average patient doesn't see the AI at work. They just see their doctor giving them a diagnosis. Another area to think about could be language translation, where incremental advances in accuracy might seem small to onlookers, but are actually game-changing for professionals relying on precise translation in fields like law or diplomacy. Even the internet search engines we use every day are powered by AI. We take them for granted, not realizing the incredible amount of data and processing power that goes into delivering relevant results in a fraction of a second. In conclusion, AI is optimizing supply chains, detecting fraud, discovering new drugs, and generally making our lives easier and more efficient. But because these advances aren't always as flashy as a self-driving car or a machine that can backflip, we can overlook them. So take a moment to thank a robot. As we continue to push the boundaries of AI development, we invite you to join us on this exciting journey of discovery and creativity. Remember to like and subscribe. See you, Space Samurai.